Hello, my beautiful people. Here we are in Mambo Factory. Today I'm gonna share a couple secrets with you that helped me along my journey to become a badass dancer. How to become a badass dancer. Okay? First of all, secret number one. I'm gonna wait because it cost me a lot of years to be able to learn those informations. So make sure that you like the video. Okay, because it cost me a lot of years to be able to have the knowledge I have to share it with you in 3 minutes, okay? Nah, just kidding. Like it if you want to. You know, I don't care. My job is just share and help people. Very nice. So, secret number one, get better at your coordination. Okay? You want to learn how to turn to the right, how to turn to the left, how to jump, how to bend, how to do all those crazy things. Okay? That's secret number one. All the chimes, all the things that your instructor doing you in class when you don't do in partner work. That partner work, maybe I'm gonna put included to it, okay? So because you need to learn how to turn the lady to the right, to the left, and this and that. Get better at that, get better at coordination. Learn all the coordination that you'll be able to do, okay? So there is a method for the madness. Follow your instructor, good? Secret number two, okay? Get better at your isolations. You wanna learn how to move your body. You wanna learn how to move every single joint of your body, okay? How to move your shoulders, do some body rolls. I say, go some shoulder rolls forward. Learn your body roll, okay? Learn how to move your core, your hips, your pelvis, your knees, okay? Your wrist, your fingers, everything. Because when we're talking about ladies styling and all those things, if you are not coordinated and you don't have the understanding of your body movements and your isolations, it's gonna be harder for you to execute them. Good? Secret number two, become a badass dancer, get better at your isolation so you don't look like a robot when you're dancing or you don't look funny, okay? There's certain ways that the body moves when you're doing your basic. No, I learned the basic. No, you haven't learned the basic. The basic, it takes time to master because you have different elements that you need to add to it if you want to look like a badass dancer. Boom. How to become a badass dancer. Secret number three. Get better at your weight changing. You want to get better at changing your weight, okay? Learn your body, how to change your weight in different directions, in different ways, okay? How to become a badass dancer, the last secret. It's a killer that everybody hates because a lot of people don't have the opportunity to learn because there is not so much knowledge sometimes out there to be able to share it with the dancers. It's rhythm. You wanna get better at rhythm and there is no way out. You wanna become better to this? You need to become a rhythm addict because everything is in there. When you learn all your coordination, your body isolations, you wanna make sure that you use it to the music all the way, otherwise going straight to the garbage because you make no sense with your movement. When you move, if you don't move to the rhythm of the music or to what the music said. There is nothing wrong with it. You can dance without rhythm. Just put a song and start dancing anyway, you're gonna look kind of cool. But the heart, the confidence is gonna stay away if you don't actually master rhythm. Learn about salsa melodies, the genres, where the salsa are coming from. Learn about timing, learn about everything. Congas, timbales, claves, so you'll be able to express yourself when you are on the dance floor. See you guys very soon and hopefully those 4 or 5 secrets I gave you, help you to become a badass dancer. Coordination, body isolation, weight changing, rhythm, 4 of it. No, do only partner work. That's not enough to become better. See you guys in the next one. Peace. Like the video. Bye.